What to wear? The weather has something to do with your choice of clothes, but Don also thinks of other things. Most of his clothes are clean and pressed, so he's not as limited in selection. How about these slacks and this shirt? What do you think?
I saw Peter Parker pick a peck of pickled peppers. What's heavier to carry? Ton of bricks, a ton of feathers. Drawing lines in the sand, oh, I forgot to mention. Take a double cheese bottle of water with some lemon pepper. Back in the day, it was a mystic. We was on some slick shit. I swear some days it don't feel no different. Everything is vintage. Blow off the candles, don't forget to make your wishes. Still at times I feel listless, but in this instance, I'm recouping interest. Lighting up the incense and let it blow. Now let it go. Everything you hold tight gon' be alright. Like a thief in the night, you'll get your heart to clear the path, yo, it's all good. Gold chains and gold frames, cocaine and old flames. So draining, old man, let go brain. Take it easy, take it easy. Working my phalanges off like I was fucking Phoebe. We be smoking cheaper till I feel the heebie-jeebies. In my mama basement came across a box of Wheaties. It reminded me, fuck y'all, I'm a fucking champion. Doing this for years, feeling different than it's ever been. Music is the medicine, take two and call me. Nothing is forever, man, see you in the morning.
Tomorrow, wonder, and sometimes terror of life is that we can only suppose what the next day, or the next hour, or the next moment will bring. Creating our own reality out of the immense unknown. We have built stone cities, laced the night with millions of electric lights. Yet even here, in just such a city, Mackenzie Avenue, Chicago, Illinois, a man moves unknowingly toward the edge of a cliff that falls off forever. There's nothing that I could possibly tell you about this psychic occurrence that would prepare you for its fantastic end.